BBC celebrity escaped to the country hit by complaints as viewers say please explain. The first series of the show is airing on the BBC. The first series of celebrity escaped to the country has hit our screens this week, with various celebrities looking for their dream home. Strictly Come Dancing stars Aljaz, Skorjanec and Janette Manrara featured on the show last night with their baby daughter Lyra. And tonight, Thursday, December 28th, Christopher Biggins and his civil partner Neil were on the hunt for a new home. But viewers hit out over the premise of the series and took to X, formerly Twitter, to complain. Sergio wrote, "Nothing about this episode is watchable. And please explain why celebrities need help finding properties. I mean, it's not like there's ever been an issue prior to this. Hashtag celebrity escapato the country." Jamie agreed, "Am I the only one who thinks it's extremely out of touch and condescending to have two rich celebrities shopping for houses that are pushing £1 million on a property show at 7 p.m. on the BBC? Hashtag escape to the country, hashtag celebrity escape to the country." Liz echoed, "This is a joke. Why do celebrities need help with this? Hashtag celebrity escapato the country." Phil commented, "Hashtag escapato the country. Look at those rich celebrities that can afford any house they want and they making the program into a celebrity special." MuppetFrog73 said, "What next? Putting celebs on a quiz show and letting them keep the winnings." Taff. Hashtag celebrity escapato the country. They added, "Taff. Our fucking license fee is paying for their house and the F asterisk 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 country. Talk about rub it in our noses. Who the F asterisk 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 commissioned this? Hashtag celebrity escapato.